Hey everyone, welcome to ProtoPie Formulas, and in this episode we're going to be looking at using predefined variables to mimic the behaviour of dropping a location marker on a map. Using the mouse variables allows us to make the prototype more realistic, and of course we don't want to have to tell the user to drop a pin in a specific location, so this way we can tap anywhere we like and the pin will appear.